I have to leave it there. I hope you will come back and we will talk politics and midterm and all kinds of things going on in the House.
Right. Well, I think it's important to note, though, that through all of this, the Republicans are trying to sue the president on a path to impeach the president, while we're trying to create jobs and have stability in our country and in the world. And I'm sorry that we didn't get a chance to talk more about that.
We will do that the next time, I promise. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.